I'm here representing try to help Deep Learning Institute from NVIDIA to get a promote their new project. First of all, I wanted to ask you guys, what is the buzzword these days? Of course, AI, machine learning, deep learning, and data science. So for my own story, I used to be a biochemist. I wanted to, in order to make my project shine, I wanted to graduate, write papers, make my result really good. I needed to get hands on the machine learning algorithm. That is my own research project, because I wanted to really get really great results. So in order to make it happen, I need to get the machine learning algorithms. But where to learn it? Especially right now, a lot of people decided to switch careers, and they want to learn machine learning, data, deep learning. Where are you guys going to start it? So there's a lot of exciting current results from the deep learning field. For example, here we have the robotic healthcare, automatic drivings, internet service, media entertainment, intelligence, video analytics. They all rely on one thing, that is deep learning. And deep learning more than often relied on one very important hardware, that is GPUs, right? So traditionally, if we want to learn anything, new skills, we rely on self-learning, or we rely on watching the YouTube videos. However, all these things doesn't work as a program. If you programmed before, you definitely know how hard it is to learn a new concept, a new technologies. So one thing is, for the students, when I was become the NVIDIA Deep Learning Institute ambassadors, I organized several nonprofit tutorials for the student at the University of Kentucky. So one thing we found out is, in order to help the student learn, you have to let the student hands-on, has hands-on experience. And the one thing the students always have trouble with is how can you have this develop environment. So as the first gentleman get here, they developed a very interesting, a very useful library, that is SPEC, to help you do that. And also another thing is, how can we make the learning is less boring? So NVIDIA Deep Learning Institute provide a new platform, which is relay on a Docker, they hide everything underneath that Docker image. So every time when you a student access to the course, they immediately gonna to encounter a Jupyter notebook. Jupyter notebook. So they can have a hands-on experience. And also, with their we all learn about a lot of things about Jupyters. You can have an immediate feedback assessment. So all these things we can get it from the their courses. And last things is that you can get a certification that is from issued by NVIDIA Deep Learning Institute. So what do they offer? They also offer self-paced online training, instructor-led workshop, and also enterprise solutions. So if you are interested, they definitely also offer academic, nonprofit, or free trainings. So if you're interested, you can connect with them. There are several ways you can connect them. One way is that you can go into connect in their community, and you can go into their website, and you can also check their university resource if you are a student or professor want to learn or wanted to teach. So thank you so much.